How to fix VirtualBox cannot register the DVD image. 1. Change the UUID in your VBox file. Hint, replace this UUID with another UUID shown in the error message. Like this. 2. Delete the entry under the DVD images tag, make the DVD images tag empty.